My name is Calvin. I'm from Tando. Yes, we came here because we have got a challenge of finance, and also I brought my wife because she's always sick. Yes, the man of God prayed for my wife, and he called me to come, and also he prophesied for my wife. He said I must make my wife happy. I'm the one who's making this causing problem, because I'm not making a happy, because we are always fighting, always making arguments. We also prophesy that there's something here, and something here, like it's a kidney attack. Yes, and everything is true. They also prophesy that the challenge is also the financial challenge is brought by bringing my family closer. Yes, and they are the one who are also taking the finances.
Yes. So what happened when the man of God was praying for you?
No, I just laid their hands on me. Yes.
My name is Patricia Tumulauti. I come from Tando. The challenges that brought me here was being sick, and also financial difficulties. And the man of God spoke with us. He talked about my sickness and also the challenges that we are facing. He prayed for us and he declared that I'm healed, and also the breakthrough is coming. We will come and give the testimony. I feel there was a lot of it around my body, and from there I'm feeling very light and okay. I don't have pains. Yes.
Yes. What I can say is that you must keep watching the Charis TV, so that you can also see the other breakthrough of other people. It can encourage you to come to church also. Thank you.
My encouraging words is for people to believe on God, even though things are very difficult. They must always know that God is always on our side, and in due time the healing will come, and also the breakthrough they need will be there.
And then my advice, go and make your wife happy. Don't look back, and that's a secret. You should be happy. God is going to honor you financially. You're about to get breakthrough, and this woman will be healed now. Now, this thing that she's thinking, say it's kidneys. She thinks that she has a kidney failure. All right, I'm stopping this thing now. Hey, did you see that? Look at it. Look at it. What is that you put there? Huh? What is that? Can you see the way? Can you see? Remove those things you put there. Remove. What is that? What is that?
What is that?
Huh?
But Umbo.
You should have put stones there. For what? What did you say about your body? Huh?
I'm going to use it.
Huh?
I'm going to use it. This is Jangango.
Oh, you want to destroy kidneys? When did you have a memory of her? Huh?
I don't want to meet with the husband.
So visa ni matamba mingi. Yoga wana matamba. Visa. Pranyan. Pranyan. Visa ni. Welcome to the one.
They're gone.
Huh?
They're gone.
They're gone. They're gone. They're gone. Listen. Listen is up everywhere. Listen.
It's hot.
Huh?
It's hot.
Is it hot? Where?
Everywhere.
Everywhere. You are burning.
Yeah.
So why are you hitting her? Why do you destroy the finances?
She's talking too much.
You talk too much?
Yeah, she's telling this one.
So you don't know, you don't want him to know?
Yeah. She told him that we are the one. The more you bring these people closer, it's like our things are going down and down and down.
So I remember what I was telling you.
You want to make a shit?
Yes.
Why don't you shut up?
Today, you are leaving here. In Jesus' name. Run! You want to vomit? Run, Zanichel. You're a cocoza. You're a cocoza. Because you've been around. Jesus. Touch your stomachs. Go. You're fine.